There we go, we're gonna spoil that straight away. I'm so glad I turned those electric fences upside down now. Junkie's having a little bit of fun as well. Let's get a Molotov in over there. Nice. We've got a cop. Let's get that cop sorted. Got another cop. Bit of a toughie. Got a military. There's a cop over the other side. We'll get him sorted out. Junkie's out. I think we're good to go. Get a couple of mollies in there over there as well. They're climbing on each other. Get away from that hatch. Got a cop over the back again. That's it. Sorted. I think he's glitched through one of the hatches. There's quite a few of them there now. Let's split them up a little bit. Boy, they got me. Oh no, I'm on fire. I don't want them gathering too much room there. Because that's a weak spot in our defences. We've only had a few cops up to here. I was expecting a lot more, to be honest. Let's just sort them ones out at the back again. Oh my god. They're all dropping in that bad corner. There we go. I wondered what I'd done with junky turret. Ammo. Let's get him back down so he can get a bit of work done. Still are piling up in that area, which is not good. One of the fences is out. Get them going again, just to quality. That one's okay. That one's taken a little bit of damage. But they do all seem to be piling up over that area. And that is not good at all. Junkies flying through the ammo. Let's help him out. I wonder why they keep on going to that. Is it because they're thinking about breaking through the hatches? Could be. Absolute carnage. This is quality. We are keeping on top of them, kind of. Let's get another Molotov in there. They are actually attacking those hatches. God damn it. On fire again. Well, that was all over very, very quickly. Shame, really. I was enjoying that. Nice little bit of XP. Nice little bit of loot there. Very nice indeed. Not bad at all. Let's just quickly go through it. We've got that. We are definitely going to be wearing that.